Bye. Wait, we need these tags. What am I doing, bro? I got us, team. I got us.
Deploying scythe.
Oh, he's shredded. Yes, dude. You just gotta slide in the DMs, dude. Dude, mega kill! Let's go, dude. Oh! Oh my gosh, dude, I could have kept going. Okay, what did I just do? Yo, nah. Oh! Yo, we just got an ultra kill, dude. I don't know what I did. I don't know what that was, but we did it, dude. Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. As you guys know, in last video, I recently unlocked the S6 Stingray Mark II. I had no idea that there was even a Mark II of this gun until I unlocked it, but I guess they must have just recently added it. It must be pretty new. But anyways, guys, in today's video, we're going over this class setup that I made for it. It is honestly one of the most dirty class setups you can use. This gun is already disgusting and toxic enough as it is, but to throw a suppressor on it, you can honestly throw a suppressor on the S6 Stingray with the operator mod at the same time. This is the class setup that you guys will see me using the video today, and this thing is honestly insane, guys. They said that they actually nerfed this gun twice, so within the two times that they nerfed it, all they did was drop the fire rate two times and also take the damage over range down a little bit, so that way if you shoot people from across the map, it's not going to guarantee like two shot them with it, which is what it normally does. But that's pretty much it, guys. This is the class. We're going in, we're going to be toxic again. As soon as they dropped the S6 Stingray Mark II and I ended up unlocking it, I had to make a class setup and we had to go in and use this gun, because this is honestly just, it's filthy, man. It's filthy. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to drop a like down below, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out. There we go. Are you even gonna peek that? Good, I can't. Disruptor
going up. Fire break kill. Enforcer asset degraded.
UAV standing by.
Reaper requesting UAV.
Here we go, bro.
Degraded.
Hello? What did I say, dude? Dude, what did I say about this game? Dude, what did I say about this game, dude? Dude, what did I say about this game right now? Dude, what did I say about this game right now?
Enemy tank deploy beacon destroyed.
Electronic countermeasures active. Radar shroud firing. Kill action confirmed.
UAV available.
Inform. Spectre kill.
I see UAV at 50% power.
I'm peeking right here, anybody. I don't know where anybody's at right now, so it's got me nervous. But I am freaking 22-0. Six and oh.
destroyed.
We have the advantage.
Enemy robot destroyed.
Oh my gosh, dude, what's going on in the lobby?
Target removed.
Nope. I mean, did you just save my life? Like, what the heck was that? I'm not even gonna be over there anymore. I'm not gonna be over there. I'm leaving. Oh my gosh, where's my team at?
Trout out.
I'm getting out of here, dude.
Destroyed me.
Oh my, I'm a bot, dude.
UAV mission timeline.
Eliminated assault pack.
UAV energy reserves at 50%.
Dude, he's up here. He's up here. Oh my gosh, kid. I'm leaving.
We pulled ahead.
20 streak.
Neutralized.
I just about killed my.
Come on, Pika, dude.
Enemy medic neutralized.
Oh no.
UAV established.
Kill.
UAV standing by.
Inform. Hacker eliminated.
There we go, baby! Yo, we got a nuke on him, dude. Let's go! Let's go, dude! Oh, no!
We have the advantage.
Enemy hacker is attempting to... Have been infected by an enemy hacker.
Destroy mechanical.
UAV above, commencing surveillance operations.
Fire break, kill.
I see UAV established.
Kill.
UAV mission timeline, 50% suspended.
UAV standing by.
Oh my gosh, dude!
Charlie Mike.
TACOM delivers the UAV on grid.
Ooh, I'm on another 15 streak. No way, dude.
In the turn, sensors are capturing your
target location for care package deployment.
The UAV has left mission area.
The UAV energy reserves at 50%. Time's almost up.
Dude, this is ridiculous. Why did I confirm a tag?
Hostile zero destroyed.
UAV standing by.
Dude, we could have gotten another nuke. Yeah, definitely could have gotten another nuke, bro. 59-8, guys. Let's go.